What you really want to do is get the Transcendent Tea. Takes about 10 minutes to brew, but it's oh so worth it.